In Revit Structure, you can reinforce concrete elements by adding instances of rebar, either singly or in sets, as this exercise will demonstrate. You typically place rebar in section views or on work planes that intersect the concrete element. To add rebar, click the Rebar tool on the reinforcement panel, and then specify whether to orient the rebar parallel to the work plane, parallel to cover, or perpendicular to cover. Similar to creating an array of elements, when you place a rebar set, you can specify either the number of instances in the set or the spacing between instances, which will determine the total number of instances. In this case, minimum clear spacing is selected as a layout option, and a value of 125 is specified for spacing. When you move the cursor over the beam section, you can see that the preview image of the rebar extends into the slab, but still respects the rebar cover, which is indicated by the green dashed line near the top of the slab. Press the space bar to rotate the rebar so that the hooks are positioned as needed, and then click to place the set along the length of the beam. You can adjust the length of the rebar set by selecting it and dragging its shape handles. Since the layout option used in this case specified the spacing between rebar instances, lengthening the set results in additional instances. If necessary, you can hide the end rebar instances of the set. The next step in reinforcing the beam is to place straight rebar sets perpendicular to cover. Using the fixed number option and specifying a quantity of 3, place a rebar set inside each vertical edge of the beam section. Notice how the top instances in each set are positioned below the slab. Select the set and lengthen the set span by dragging the shape handles. Now place 2 single instances of straight rebar to complete the reinforcement of the beam. And finally, adjust the lengths of the straight rebar to extend into the joined column in the structural wall. Using the rebar tools and a structural model will assist in detailing, documenting, and scheduling a project.